Have you ever asked yourself, what would a Skrillex song sound like if it was acoustic rockabilly instead of electronic dance music? Probably not, but I'm gonna answer anyway.
And an answer without a question is a statement.